Dude, I started saying gay shit to Knucklehead, and he was like, he didn't know how to take it.
Nah, he started calming down after you started saying that shit.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
I'm lagging on.
No, don't worry about it, alright.
Let's go suck their dicks. I mean, what? Fucking, I love how he says, you have 6 inch choppers, and they can't inflict that breasty game.
That's Knucklehead.
First on these fuckers, I'm slippery as fuck.
You've been oiled up by a knucklehead.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Hey, if we start pulling the strategy, can I use my favor? Yeah,
I
still, I literally haven't found any of them. They're all dead.
Titans are down. Drop a third one. I can keep that third Titan.
Okay, one of them is using a Kraber, please.
No.
That's his fault.
God, was like, oh, on my first sprint, what if I do that?
It's
oh, they're dropping their Titans.
Rona's out.
Everyone drop!
Transferring systems to pilot.
Fucking okay.
Enemy Titan destroyed.
They have a score shot.
A score shot?
Yeah, so that's what they
do. Warning, we have taken critical.
So are they going Highlander? Is that what they're doing?
Yeah.
Ice taking cover.
Triple kill.
Sustained. Paint multiple targets and launch tracking rockets.
There's an ion and a monarch.
What are these things now? That's terrible. Like any other map, fine. But this map, not a stim.
To think we don't even have Evil or Elbas with us.
What? Get that, get that.
Critical damage. Sonar pulse can assist you in target.
hostile pilot KIA. No.
You don't need your-
They don't- they literally don't even bother dropping it, please.
Drew, you can take Ion then.
Alright, bet.
Yeah, cause if the Mostaka's not gonna be dropping this fight, you can get an Ion. Thirsty for the kill.
Hey, Ronan.
They got a North Star.
Did you record this?
I'm gonna screenshot it.
No, record the whole thing.
I do what I do. Actually, Drew, we can close this out in 5 games.